more laps y'all got? Triangle, dude. Come on, someone's got to finish the race so it can end. Wah, 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 wah. Holding down triangle would have worked better. Someone's got to finish. Come on, somebody finish so we can end it already. Something tells me none of you guys want to do it. Finally! Took you long enough, error. Hello. God, you people in private sessions, I will never understand. Okay. The only sucky part is you can find me anywhere on the map. I know, but it's not like anyone ever does it. So what do? I just drive around and you follow me until I commit a crime? Okay, I didn't spawn at the casino like I should have. Whoa, I'm not in a private session. Can I use guns? What kind of guns can I use? You know, cops. You see, the only guns cops are allowed to have, I've seen them with assault, regular pump shotguns, pistols. You got no taser. You got no taser, so I guess a ray gun would work for you. Okay. Oh, that'll be easy. That's too easy. Why are they gonna be pedestrian? Why can't it be personal? I mean, a robber can get any car he wants, you know that, right? But trust me, I don't have a lot of good cars, so what are you worried about? You know, technically, robbers get whatever car they need to get away. You know that, right? This is lame. I got a good one. I wish we could change the weather because I kind of want to do Jason, you know, where I have an axe and I try to hunt y'all down. I want to do that so bad. I've seen it on YouTube. I thought it was dope. Please. I've always wanted to do that. Yes, 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 yes. That would be awesome. Except the... You see, the only car I'm allowed to have is a slow car. Or like... Not like a slow, but like a civilian car. Like, we have... The maps have to be off. Oh, no. The way the guy did it on YouTube, you guys get to kill. So you guys have to have your radars off when I play Jason, but I get to keep mine on. But y'all are allowed to have whatever gun you want to kill me. But I'm going to keep coming after you until I kill you. That's the goal. You have to kill me as many times as you can. Or if you just want... I saw this on YouTube. I thought this was so funny. I'm going to put it on YouTube. Ooh! I have a good idea. I have a good idea. Invite a lot, as many people as you can, and you're gonna tell them we're. Please, I've always wanted to do this. This is awesome. What? I have no idea. I think we cut him off, and he. I'm going. I'm. I'm selecting a few people, but you don't have to go through all of them. Errors in the list, though, so. So, technically, since I'm Jason, I can find you anywhere, but you can use an axe, you can mainly just any you can use any pistol you want, any pistol. You can use the marksman, because the marksman does the most damage out of any of them. No. Wait, don't shoot me yet. Is it the double action? Oh wait, so I want you to shoot me in the back and see how much life that takes. How much life? Hey, I wasn't done yet. Let me try. I wanted to use one of my top pistols. No. I want to use my gun. You got to use yours. How much? Dude, that did a lot of damage. Ow! Are you kidding? Do I look like concrete to you? Don't laugh. It's not that funny. Bam! I love the marksman. I wish you could get the cops off me, though. I want to make it nighttime, though. That would be most... Okay. Where is Eric coming back, though? I did. He's not going to join, though. That's the downside. Okay. Error. It says join game, but I can't. Okay, send game invite. God, nobody wants to play this anymore. I used to have a bunch of friends. I had a few friends that I knew on the PS3 a while back. He would have definitely jumped on if he was here. Wait. What? Hey, let's go to. I'm gonna go ahead and teleport to the beach and get a mask. The mask. Why can't I teleport? Hey, wait, take me with you. Damn it. Hey, error. We're gonna play, what do you call that guy? Oh, you can't? Hey, error, can you hear me? Hey, I'm gonna be Jason, and y'all are gonna be the two people I'm hunting down. You wanna know what the stakes are? So basically, I'm the only one that's allowed to be able to see you on the radar, but y'all can use any pistol you want. There's a high caliber pistol that can kill you within two shots. You're not even... Any pistol. Y'all, you can use the ray gun, you can use the marksman pistol, you can use the... You see me, I'm only allowed to use an axe, and I have to wear the mask. No, you... Yeah, and I can hunt you down, but I'm only allowed to drive specific cars. I can drive civilian cars. I'm not going to drive any of my personal vehicles unless it's a slow one. So y'all can use the ray gun, y'all can use the pistol. If I were Jason, I've never seen Jason use a gun, but if I were to... I'm only allowed to use the shitty gun. That's the only one I'm allowed to use. What's the shittiest gun in GTA? The crappiest one. What's the name of that mask, though? And no, it's here somewhere. Intimidation. No, the flare gun would give me away. Y'all aren't supposed to know where I am. But that doesn't matter. I'm not using that. Man, why would these masks cost so much? Paper Bat Monsters. I'm trying to find out which one. Ooh, wait, do these gas masks actually do anything or not really? That sucks. Ooh, crime. I'm pretty sure it's in a crime somewhere. I need to find it. I need to wear the clothes that Jason wears. Just tell me what to put on and I'll put it on. It can't be cultural. Nah, these none of these cultural masks are it. Head scars? No. They have sports masks? That's weird. Oh, these are brand new masks. I'm trying to find the one that Jason wore. Where is it? I saw that they have it on YouTube. I've seen it on YouTube a lot, but it's got to be the exact one. Look, like it was a whole white mask or something like that. Intimidation? Ooh, yeah, white hockey. Black, bloody. That's so fucked up. That's like so fucked up.
Later, friend.
Okay, so I need to know what Jason wears. Jason outfit GTA 5 online. I need to go to a clothes store real quick. Oh wait. I need to save this real quick. Give me a minute. Okay, I saved it. Let's go. Take me to a clothing store. Die, motherfuckers, die! You're welcome. No! You're a dick! I survived, motherfucker. What you gonna say? What you gonna do when I come for you? Okay, hey, invite as many people as you can, and you need to tell the if anyone else joins, tell them the rules of this server or they get kicked. You know, they get kicked if they don't. Yes, you can, but it's better if you run because it makes it more intimidating. You can only drive regular personal vehicles, none of that high super speed crap. I just got on. Don't say anything. Just like normal cars. Will this work? Thank you. I mean, I guess if you're panicking, you drive faster,
but... isn't my creepy silent friend. How can I help? Give me a shout when you've made your mind up.
I'll figure that out as I go. But, y'all are enjoying this way too much. Should I be worried? You see, I'm only allowed to have a crappy pistol and a machete. That's it. But it's more traditional. It's more traditional if it's a machete, though.
Hi, welcome.
Where do I find t-shirts at? Where are the t-shirts at? Where is it? Oh, it's right here. Where's a charcoal t-shirt?
When you got that t-shirt, you will have to go out of that and go up a little to the overcoat and equip this green coat.
Okay.
If this code isn't open for you, what you're gonna have to do is exit out of that, go to the interaction menu, then you're gonna have to go to style, go down to the jacket, then click the jacket so it opens up. Once that's done, you're gonna have to go over to the pants and go to the leather pants.
Give me a minute, let me go to... This is the jacket I heard that he uses. The Jason, the original Jason thing, you know?
Shout if Jason.
Well, what else? It's the closest you're gonna get. Well, I'm on YouTube and looking up this shit. Give me a minute, let me find it.
Lots of stuff everywhere.
Is it? Is this not good enough?
What?
What? I did.
Just have a look around.
Go down where? Go down to what? What? You said what? You said what? Oh, hi.
I'm sorry. I thought. Lace!
Are you sure? Jason outfits from the movie.
According to Friday the 13th Wiki, fandom. In the opening,
yep,
the
that
film,
looks more
Jason
legit. Holy crap.
In gray jeans.
That is very, that's scary as
film,
shit.
Jason
oh
wears
my God.
Dark blue jean denim overalls with a blue.
You looking for anything special?
Hey, listen. Listen to this. Jason outfits from the movie. Listen.
According to Friday the 13th Wiki, fandom. In the opening of the film, Jason wears a red plaid button shirt and gray jeans. In the rest majority of the film, Jason wears dark blue jean denim overalls with a blue plaid button shirt with two button flap pockets, black worker style boots, and uses a burlap potato sack with a single eye hole cut on his left side.
You heard that? Yeah, but that would make it more legit. This doesn't look legit to me.
Somebody say something?
Yeah, go ahead. Just turn off your radars. You could do that. I can look up. Yeah, so, I mean, I'm gonna use a worser car than you, so you can't really complain about it. I'm not using a fast car. Yep. I mean, technically, most of the people in the movies, anyway. You're freaking out. Okay. Something tells me you have something that I should worry about. You know, you can't have vehicles that in the movies. They never had vehicles such as that. Really, a tank, bro? Because I'm the only one that's allowed with a radar. Dun 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 dun. Y'all really can't. I'm the only one allowed with a radar because I'm Jason. If y'all were Jason, I'd have to have mine off. I'd probably scream like a bitch though if I saw you coming, right? I'm like, oh shit, run! Y'all can only use pistols, and I have to use the crappiest pistol in the game, so y'all can't freak out. I know. I mean, if he memorized the roads in GTA, y'all should be fine. Who, me? Dang it, I hate this crap. Really? You can't do that? You didn't even let me finish talking. You like cut me off before I could. I'm like, dude, I was about to say something. And you're like, no, I'm talking or whatever. I was about to say it in the store, but then I had to save my mask to my costume. You cut me off before I could finish. Well, it's going to be three times harder if I have my GPS on too. Like, we'll probably be on three separate corners of the map and we have no idea where we are. I mean, only one person should have their radar on, and that's Jason. If you were Jason, you could do that. Wait, what's the crappiest pistol you said? You said the SNS was the worst? Right now? I was only on for like. I know the SNS and the pistol .50 are pretty terrible. Only crappy vehicles, mainly. And a machete. It'd be better if y'all just ran away, but y'all are gonna make this a lot harder on Jason. You can, no, that's the SNS. I've been using the SNS. Didn't y'all say it was the shittiest gun? There's no take backs now. I'm stuck with the SNS or the machete. It's a SNS, Dodo. It's a pistol. But I killed him. Dude! You cannot escape Jason. Jason's coming for you. Fuck you too. If you have the cops on you, you are allowed to call the cops off. You do know in the movies I didn't drive around all the time, right?
Exactly. I take it this isn't purely a social call. Of course not. You're in trouble and you need my help. No problem.
Yeah, but they mainly ran away because you do know Jason, you know, could find you in the movie. He found everybody in any direction. So we're probably gonna have to go to the woods for this. Oh yeah, Mount Chiliad would work a lot better. No! I can just take y'all there. We'll call a truce until we get there. Dude, don't turn on your map. Are y'all using the map now? Really? I just called the cops off me and you got the cops on you again? You're killing me. You are serious. You're not using the mini map, are you? I know you could turn it back on later. I'm just saying, if y'all want to play this, we could always do that. I'm giving y'all good, because you know, in the movies, they mainly use pistols. So, I mean. Yeah, but the top first movies, I saw them using pistols. Unless you're trying to reincarnate one of the movies where they use heavier guns. You know, Jason's technically undead, so it should be a lot harder to kill Jason.
It's been way too long.
Because then it wouldn't look traditional. Yeah, but body armor dies so fast, it'd be pointless. That doesn't matter. I had the heaviest armor and I still, you know. Guess what? I'm gonna beat y'all there. But my car's a stock and you're losing to a stock. That is kind of embarrassing. Okay, smartass. Have fun catching up to a stock. Why are you driving the opposite direction? I mean, I'm gonna beat y'all there. I'm just gonna wait. I'm going to near my bunker. That's where the woods are. My bunker is near Palito Bay, so anywhere in Palito Bay, near the mountain, or... No, I'm already at... I literally just teleported to Palito. Come on. No, I used a glitch to teleport. I can teleport anywhere on the map. It's pretty dope. About what? No. got a helicopter. Whatever, as long as you get here. Wait, is your mini map on or no? You didn't. You're saying that like you can't fly. Y'all are taking separate helicopters. Okay. Wait, is your mini map on? Dude, turn that off. I mean, y'all have been through GTA a lot. How do you not? I know almost every nook and cranny of this game with or without the map. How do you not? How can you not find it without the map? Fine, use your mini map. I thought you guys knew the map by now. I mean, I've been playing since whatever. I mean, y'all should know. If you're struggling that bad to remember a map, then it should be easy to kill you, like, no problem, as Jason. Maybe true, but if I know this map better than you without having to use a mini-map, then I'm gonna find you.
It's a scorcher out there today across Los Santos, and that was a little bit of fire.
Man, look at these shocks. These shocks look nice.
Important and essential emerging new eyes connected to the Genoma Nave family. The track is called I-69. Make sure you stay tuned to Worldwide FM. This is Danny Funk.
Y'all can tell each other, you can tell each other's locations. Why? Oh, that's not fair. That's like completely unfair. What? Fine. Since I'm Jason, I'm not supposed to know where you are if you say. I mean, I'm gonna find you on the map regardless. So it wouldn't really matter. You can still mute me if you want. No, I can't do that. You said special vehicle. What vehicle are you using? Street cars and slow cars only. I mean, I'm using a slow car. How is it overpowered? An overpowered pistol is the marksman.
We've got an exclusive for you.
Right? It's not.
Watch out. Turn up the volume. We got
it's a regular. It's not an automatic. Do I literally have to pick y'all up and drag you over here? That's where I'm at. I got there a long time ago. What, do I have to add something just to make it fair for you guys? Are you sure? You better, I said slow cars, not the armored shit. What is this, World War II?
World III?
Shut up, Petter. We're reincarnating Jason Petter on GTA. We're gonna try and kill each other, me being Jason.
That's my asshole.
Go. No cheese? Oh, y'all suck. What? I'm been at Polito waiting for you. Oh. Hey, I'm not using explosives. Hey, cars with spikes aren't allowed either. I mean, you are allowed to run me over. You are allowed to run me over. You know that, right? I mean, it's GTA, not the movie. Unless it was in the... You're not using the mini-map, are you? You're gay? That would make it even better. Except it'd be crappier. How about we use Faggios? Wow. No, I get to use a pistol, so it makes it fair. I'm using a crappy pistol, remember that. You'll do more damage to me than I do to you. It's not even nighttime yet, but okay.
Okay, well, I just thought maybe you could get your mind asleep.
Okay, I will.
You gonna flip it off? No. That's the one I had the other day.
I do feel like that. Do you think you can get cheese next time?
Does it come with cheese?
You dick!
It came with cheese. Did you put enough in there?
There was no cheese.
Really? We have some cheese. You want me to melt it?
He shot me! Huh?
We got some cheese. You want me to melt it?
Please.
It's Velveeta, though. Not the white.
Let's see how that tastes. No. Jason's coming for you. And that's the same gun I shot you with last time. Well, yeah, I'm allowed to do that. I'm Jason. You can do it to me, too. Well, guess what? It's not going to be a quite fair fight, is it? And besides, this isn't the movie where you shoot me and I survive. It's going to be a lot harder to fight. Because if I walk up to you, it's an instant death. How about this? Y'all are only allowed to use the revolver, the heavy revolver. It's a good gun. You can only go into the enterable buildings, but you can't tell, you know your personal buildings that teleports you in there? You can't go in those. You can go into stores, you can go into the firefighter tower that allows you to walk in and out without teleporting in. That's allowed. You can do that though. Just tell them where you are. You're at... Fine. I'm giving you good weapons to use on me, so it's making it evenly fair, but okay. You in the movie, they get, you know, pistols and shotguns. Only guns you're really allowed to. Yes, they do. Oh, how about you guys can use anything in the hand arsenal? Stabbing. You only get one crappy pistol. You can only use like building parts or like a crowbar or a bat. A bat works too. You didn't have to do that.
It's hot.
Oh.
Get it as soft as I could get it.
Oh, no. That's not soft enough.
You can use the chips and dip it.
Okay, I'll try.
It's hot.
Thank you.
You can dip it.
That's spicy, by the way.
What's spicy?
That. You want to try it?
No, I know.
The cheese is not bad, but it's not as melted as I was hoping it would.
I tried, Matthew.
I know.
I'm burning some of the cheese.
what, our training pistols now? Fine, then if I can't use the map, then neither can you. That's all we're gonna complain about. So, I can't use the hey, I'm Jason, not you. You're not, this is not how it works. Fuck off, bitch. Fucker. Whoa, you the dick. It's a hand item. I'm supposed to be chasing you. Y'all are supposed to... Well, guess what? You should have, you should have... Jason's supposed to be chasing you. That's not how it works. What am I? Hey, y'all can't use the map. You're using the map, you dick. I saw that. Come here. Die. And Jason's coming for you. Get your ass over here. Jason, come here. Jason's coming for you. Die. You're next. It's a stone hatchet. It's a one hit kill. Come here, Jason. It's coming for you. Get your ass over here. It's like a girl. Should I play creepy music? Come here. Jason's got a present for you. Oh, I face planted the wall, damn it. Should I play creepy music to make it more intimidating? Okay, we're calling a truce. We're calling a truce. We're calling a truce just for now. Don't kill each other yet. Excuse me. Hey, it's a truce, temporary truce. Y'all can't use your map. Creepy Jason music from the movie. Can you hear it? We had a truce until I played the music. Ah, you're mine, little boy. You're in a glitch, you mother freaker. How'd you get up there? Y'all can't, hey, you can't use any guns since y'all won't let me use one pistol. You're mine, little boy. You're mine. I said you're allowed to use pistols, but y'all won't allow me to use pistols. I said I'm getting the crappiest pistol possible. It's one pistol. How the fuck did you get up there? Where's my ass? Screw this. Give me... I'm only allowed to use the crappiest pistol. Y'all get pistols. How the fuck you get up here? I don't see a ladder. Oh, that's how you got up there. No, we are using... You guys get any pistol and I get the crappy pistol. It's fair. Let's say this is GTA, not the movies. We can't make it any more realistic than this. Hey, that means... Hello? Are y'all just gonna cut me off completely, or? Not following anything I'm trying to get you to do. I said y'all can use any pistol and all I get is a crappy pistol. But y'all like said no, it's not fair. I'm like, come on, that's the fairest I can get with you. No, I have a Mark II pistol. That's why I'm saying I get the crappiest pistol. No, but I made that pistol a Mark II weapon. What makes it more powerful? I made it a Mark II a while back. Forgot that I had it. If I was a modder, this would be better. We need more people for this. Can I use a gun or no? I'm only using the crappy gun though.
That's a big...
Hey, stop using the map, man. I see you using the map. I'm doing Jason. Because he pauses it for a second and he closes it. I saw him do it. Hey, if I can't use the map, why are you using it, cheater? Now I got cops on me. I mean, I should be the only one allowed to use it, but I give y'all better weapons to fight back with, but y'all keep saying no to it, so.
Son of a bitch.
Okay, that's because I know how to aim. What's wrong with aiming? Okay, what other gun could there be that's crappier than this SNS pistol? My, that pistol's a Mark II, but okay. You do know any gun I use, even the crappiest pistol, if I hit you in the head, you're dead. Simple as that. It's an instant kill. But if y'all don't believe me, come and fight me and you'll find out. That's the one thing I wish we could stop from chasing us, the cops. Hey, you can't, hey! You know, even in the movie, they were on foot more than they were driving cars. You see, even he's doing better than you. Nope. I said pistol, not a machine gun. Oh, yeah, that, yeah. You got a shortcut there, you prick. Stop driving around, fine. No more cars for anybody unless it's, that means only the Faggio or maybe a four-wheeler, but no car. Wish we could stop them from chasing us. Technically, only Jason should be able to find you, but you guys are basically on your own. I did say y'all get better pistols than me to make it fair, but y'all won't pay attention to that. Not all my only certain pistols can be Mark IIs. Can y'all listen to me before y'all cut me off?
Okay, cool.
Okay. Y'all can only use the four-wheelers, no crazy-ass cars, because mainly in the movies, they ran. Hey, you're cutting me off before. You said you wouldn't cut me off, but you're cutting me off.
I got a cute little teddy and a can of whipped cream.
So that means y'all can use any pistol you want. Even the ray gun is technically in the pistol selection, so you can use that. I only get the crappiest pistol possible, which, whatever gun you think is the crappiest, I get to use that. Only I should be able to find you on the map, but y'all have a fighting chance with those pistols. So technically, only I should be able to get to use the mini-map, because it'd be way harder to do it. But I gave y'all better pistols, so that way y'all can fight me and make it easier. Did y'all even hear me? Are you guys okay with that or not okay with that? With me having a mini map? Oh, you want to extreme? Unless y'all want to, do it in normal mode or extreme mode? Hello? No, extreme mode is me not being able to find you on the map and making the game way too hard to find you. Normal mode is me finding you on the mini-map, and... But you guys get pistols. You get a bunch of pistols. So, either normal or extreme mode, you get one of those options. Are you sure? Because we're not going to be able to find each other once I don't have a mini... I'm supposed to be chasing you. At least y'all... And by the way, since the map is off, y'all can technically use flares, but you gotta be careful when you use flares, because I'll find you too. How do you turn off the radar? I can't find it. Oh, I see it. I saw it. That means I can no longer find you. I swear to God, if y'all cheat... This is why I say I should have the minimap on, to make sure y'all aren't cheating. But y'all won't let me... I'm Jason, you're not supposed to be... Since I'm Jason, y'all can't tell me that. Y'all will have to text each other. I think it's better if I had a mini map, by the way. I did, but I say it's easier if y'all had all the pistols. I think I should be able to use the mini map so the game is more fun, but. I think it'd be better if I actually had a mini map, so this would be funner. Hey, remember, no using the map. Y'all get good guns though, so it's pretty much fair. I mean, only the double barrel only. It's a shotgun, so it counts. Nope, double barrel. Are you freaking out because you're hearing me on my mic? Hey, I see you using the map. No cheating. No, you can't use your map at all. I mean, come on, dude. Dude, I can find the gun store without it. I mean, I've played on this game long enough to know where it is. It's straight down the road. Thank you. Oh my god. Damn it! That's why I said I get a pistol too. This is why. Y'all can't drive all the time, you know. Maybe y'all should come down to the center of this Polito Bay, because y'all are going way far out. Whether you go up or down the road, you better figure it out.
You want a kid, he's
your problem.
You know, the woods isn't the smartest place to be, little boy. Technically, Jason's supposed to be silent, but I'm not the real Jason. Yep. Surprise! Jason's coming for you! Yeah, but I gave y'all, I said y'all can use any pistol in the arsenal, even the crappy machine gun version. Since I get the map, y'all get good pistols. Thank you. Y'all should be freaking out, but y'all are pretty calm about this. This isn't as fun as I thought it would be, because y'all aren't screaming for your life. I mean, like, even YouTubers do, like, this YouTuber playing, because people are doing Jason and the Chaser and whatever, and he was like, holy shit, he's coming! I'm like, oh my god, stuff like that. Y'all aren't even trying. Ooh, I found an action figure. Nice. Drop it in the map. Why are you in the house? You're not supposed to be in houses. Stop using the map. Okay, I'm leaving. I'm done with this shit. Stop looking at the map. You are really... Y'all are like pausing the game and looking constantly. Come here, little boy. Come here, little boy. Come here. I got a little present for you. Yes, I do. Come here. Hey. Come here. Damn it, you're trying to catch me on fire. Get your ass over here. I'm coming for you. Damn it, I hate you. Okay, then you guys get crowbars and I get a machete. Whatever works for you. That or a flare gun. Come here, little boy. I guess so, but you run too damn fast. You should be bleeding to death. It's a lot harder without a pistol. Now you're done for. Damn it. How did I not see that coming? Oh, I forgot, damn it. Oh, I got hit by a car. Stop close! Oh yes, finally! Yes! Oh crap, must get hit. That's where you screwed up. Shut up. I only got you because of that car. Not unless it's a fag you or a four-wheeler. Nope. Hey! We said we changed the rules, dude. Yeah. Since y'all are complaining about it. You guys own. No, you're not. Unless y'all allow me to use a better weapon than a machete, it's gonna be a lot harder to get you guys. Come here, little boy. We got a 3,000 bounty. Oh, I hit a cop in the head. Shut up. You saw nothing. I mean, the crappiest shotgun I have is the double barrel shotgun. It's the crappiest gun I've got. How about I use a double barrel shotgun since it's the crappiest gun I've got? No, it's not. I've used a shotgun before and it does like nothing. It does little damage. I can see you. Which one is it then? We can't decide on the freaking gun, apparently. How about y'all get the double barrel and I get the machete? Then buy it. I'll give you my double barrel and I'll buy another one. Come here, little boy. Oh, the cop got you first. No. crap. It'd be better if you muted me so I didn't know. Where y'all hiding? Where y'all hiding, little boy? I'll get up there eventually, and I'm waiting for the two of you. I can't even get up there. How the fuck y'all get up there? Gonna, oh. You know, Albert, that was the only safe place you had, and now you screwed yourself. Both of y'all. Please get them out.
I'm gonna put them in here, or just her?
The other fucker, he's in here somewhere. He's going to the trash can.
How was dinner?
It got cold. Are y'all going back up there, or are y'all gonna hide somewhere else?
Hmm?
Okay, fine, I'll take the pill.
Not now. Not now. I just want you to get some sleep, Matt.
I know, and I don't think these are gonna work either, but we'll see.
You put them in his room? No, I didn't.
That was the only safe place you had, and now you screwed yourself. Both of y'all. Somebody did. Damn it, I had a plan for both of y'all. Thank you. You fucked up. I've been running the whole time, buddy. Get your ass over here, little boy. You know, I was trying to be a real Jason by being quiet, and then y'all just killed it. Damn it, wrong button again. Damn it, I keep doing that. That was an accident. I keep switching to a pistol. Damn it. That's gonna be your tomb. I'm coming for you. It technically counts, though. Can we just use crappy pistols again? It'd be make things easier. How about you guys can only use the ray guns? Because it'd be a lot more funner that way anyway. I wonder if I can give you mine. Oh, I can't drop it. That sucks. I get the crappiest. Oh, no, how about this? Y'all get the... What guns do you have? Fucked up. fine. I'm in a place that you'll never get me anyway. One person gets to be Jason. The other people still have to run. I get to use any pistol of my choosing. No, only one person can be Jason. Are choosing any pistol, that's it. How about for this round, nobody gets a map if you want to test it out. That means I get a partner and Jason goes by himself. That's how I did it. I don't know where you are. Where are you? Shoot a flare so I can find you. Everyone's map has to be off. Even mine's off. I'm not Jason anymore. I probably should take this off though. You're crappy at that. I got up here before. I'm trying to figure out where. There you go. I got it. Oh, I see. Shoot a flare. What? I'm right here. I'm on top of this roof thing. You don't see a flare? Shoot it straight up. I didn't see it. Oh, there you are. I get any pistol of my choosing. Where? Dude, I got a good gun for Jason.
I'm not a bull. Cover me. Let's go.
Well, Jason. Are you in first person? Where'd you go? crap, I went the other way. No! Wait, no I didn't. He got killed? I revenged you. I'm at the train tracks. Who the fuck is shooting me? Who's shooting? The cop got me first. Cops, you're grounded. I got ran over by a car. Do I look like pavement, moron? Keep getting ran over. But I look like... Never mind. I look like a road to you, apparently. Hey! Hey, I found a good spot to hide. Hey, Dark Helios, I found a spot for us to hide. Come here. I'll tell you, go to the road and I'll shoot at you to know where I am. There's cops where I'm at. No, I'm over here where a tractor is. Go to the road and I'll show you. See a flare. I'm at the church. How about that? Damn it. Chucky killed me. Got him. Hey, follow me. Follow me. I got a good place for us to hide. He'll never find us. Come here. Yes. Excuse me. I said any pistol, didn't I? Cover me. You fell. They follow me. I did say for this round that all of our maps are to be off. Yeah, I said for this round we turn it off and see how well it goes. It's a test run, Dodo. I don't know where you're going. Oh shit! I didn't know that. I thought that was you. Run! 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 I thought that was you. Prick! Stay down! Stay down! I said any pistol.
Head down.
Take cover.
Where's my goddamn cover?
Oh, you got to hit him.
Where'd he go?
He'd never get us anyway. Yeah, I said for everyone to turn off their maps so it's much, see how well it goes. If it goes well, then we'll do it off radar next time. Nope. Nope. You get that. You get a crappy pistol and a machete or anything.
What do you need exactly? Can't handle the heat, my friend? Okay, leave it with creepy Uncle Lester.
Just turn off the map, dude. I'm doing it.
Suck this asshole. Go.
So that my alien. It goes well with my suit.
I'll kill you. Give me some cover.
I called the cops off.
Son of a bitch,
quit! Hey, I called them off for freeze, so I don't know about y'all.
Let's go!
I don't get paid enough for this shit.
Son of a bitch! Yeah. Sit down!
I see him!
Hit the dirt!
How is it not fair? Why would you kill me? I'm on your side! Man, where the fuck are you? I call you Chucky, but I don't see you. Unless you want to get shot again, be quiet. Damn, I should have killed you on the floor. I told you, one shot in the head and you're dead. Is that you, Runny? Who the fuck is shooting at me? I cannot find this asshole at all. Yeah, wherever the fuck you are, I can't find you anywhere. I know. Yeah, I did say you could. Yeah, get on. Before he gets us. Get on. He's coming. Get on before you get killed. Why aren't you getting on? That was an accident. Get on. Dude, get in. I did say get on, didn't I? Okay, get the crappy faggy out. Okay. Oh! Is he? Go, 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 go. Oh, crap. Go, 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 go. Run. What time?
Hey dude, what's going down?
Shit, shit. I will take care of you, honey.
No? How can I not use a gun in here? This is ridiculous. Damn, that's... I still can't use the gun in here, you liar. I did. Yeah, I said it's closed. Please come back. What do you mean I'm on the map? I don't... Wait, what do you mean?
Give me some cover! Oh, get her again!
I'm using a freaking ray gun and I'm beating you basically most of the time. Well, yeah, that's the point. I said any pistol and this is in the pistol category. I'm an alien, so it goes well with the gun. Wait. What was the good plan? He's technically breaking the rules, but okay, no one listens to me anyway. Get your ass here. Ooh. Wait, did I? That was an accident, I guess. So what I'm using is a pistol, by the way, so don't say it's anything else. Hey, I found a good hiding spot, and there's only one way up, so... I found the best spot. Hey, I found the perfect hiding spot. There's only one way up. You're never gonna get us up here. It's called a map. Maybe you should look at it. This is gonna be way too easy. Who? Who's using the map? Hello? Who's using the map? I didn't use the map. I didn't even turn it on. I got the high ground, motherfucker. Goodbye. What time? Oh god. What time? I'm more exposed up here than I am in my spot, so I'm gonna go to my spot now. Hey, question. Do you want to update on the rules? Or no update? Okay. Technically, this is an update for the people running from Jason, so not much for Jason. You can now use the shotgun. I said it's an update for the people running from you. I mean, damn it! Where'd you come from? I was hoping for a more scary theme, but I guess not. Are you running? You're Jason. You're not supposed to be running from us. I don't know what you're talking about. You sound kind of gay. Baby! I said a shotgun. You can now use a shotgun. Hey Jason, you want an update too? Watch out, he might shoot you in the head. Be careful. I need you to guard the, there's only one way up here, right? So I need you to guard it so he doesn't get up. He's gonna kill one of us, I'm calling it out now. Hey, should I give Jason an update on weapons or no? I'm asking Darkulus. Darkulus is my other, unless he says yes, I can't give you an update. What weapon do you think you should get, old chum? Are you sure? No, I think he should get the marksman pistol. It's a lot, it does more damage, but... You don't? No, you don't get any of those. I said marksman, you don't get a marksman, do you? Do you have a vintage pistol? Yeah, flare gun. Flare gun's a good idea. I mean, you are allowed to use that in the beginning too, so yeah.
Three. Is that you're getting
anymore? What the fuck?
I'm running. I don't even know where he is. Yeah, that's a good point. He's watching my stream.
Matthew, make sure you throw your shit away.
I will.
Can you take your phone yet?
Yes, I took the pill.
Not making your sleeping
yet? I just took it like 2 minutes ago. But thank you. Sure. I know you are, but what am I? Yes, I can. Oh. Okay, you shooting me in the head is annoying, but you don't hear me complaining. It's called autoload. Fucking cops. Cops got me. How did you kill me? The cops shot me first. I couldn't lock onto you, damn it. The cop still killed you. I don't know where he is. No, he ain't. I don't see him.
He's come back.
Where the fuck is he?
You ain't going out front,
son of a bitch!
Damn it! The cop shot me with a shotgun. I don't see you. Yeah, but if he gets any close to me, I'll shoot his ass. I don't see you. I don't see it.
I need a van.
Whatever.
Hi. Wait, what? Crap. Die. Damn it, can't walk in there. I just saw you. What's up? I'm up here. I'm safe. I know the glitch, dude. What do you mean? Okay, Darkulus, it's your turn to be Jason then. No, it was my idea for Jason, so if you're using anything that I did not allow, then you're breaking the rules, whatever it may be. You see, a tank? Holy shit, drive! You can't use a tank, Jason doesn't use tanks. If you use a tank, I'm kicking you. No tanks. I will kick you if you kill us with that tank. No tanks, dude. Well, he's trying to hit us. Hey, I didn't use a tank. I didn't even use a tank. There's no point in playing if you're gonna cheat, dude. Here you are. I said Jason doesn't get vehicles like that unless it's slow ones. I said no armored vehicles of any sort. That classifies as an assault vehicle. No. I'm playing. He literally killed it. What? back for cheating. Yeah, but before you said you were done, you were shooting. Watch out! Crap. Hi. Get in. Why not? I could just drive you to the train I just took off. Never. I thought that would have knocked you off the train for sure. Killed me, and I gotta kill back. Now he's gonna attack me too. Want me to pick you up? Ran over. Whoa, shit, how are you alive? Wait, who's shooting at me? Why are you shooting at me? Did you really? I ran over. What just happened? You shall not pass, train. You shall not pass. Fuck this shit. Oh, it threw me. He got on at the nick of time. I'm trying to, damn it. Come on. Here you go. There we go. I don't know, he's quiet. I never muted him. Did I knock you off? You got hit by a tree branch. Oh my god. Sorry. I'm gonna need it just in case one of y'all fall off again. Get up. No! No! Get my deluxe though, damn it. Come on. Yeah, and I failed miserably. It's kind of slow, honestly. This is why I said I stay in it, just in case one of us fell. Without me on it, I gotta count one of you two. Did he really jump off? That's a little mean. This car is only a two-seater. Don't land it yet, nope. Land it! Damn it. You fucked up. Let me drive. Sure you do, it's already damaged enough. Just land in the container in the back. I said in the container. You're gonna blow me up. Land in the container and drop in it. That should be easy enough. Fail. Let me drive. Unless you're gonna land in the container. Land in there. That's not even a landing. There you go. Now get out. Hey, my roof came off. No, my thing came off. Was a glitch. You just got ran over. Ooh, I grabbed it, but I'm like stuck to it at the same time. Holy crap! Holy crap! Holy crap! And I'm dead. It was just dragging my body like crazy. I like grabbed it with my hand and got dragged across my... Yeah, just get off the train. Screw the train. At least we can track the train now since I have my Deluxo still on there. I'm never gonna track that train. Wait, yeah they do. Oh, the train stopped over here. Let's go. It's not that far. I heard there was a glitch. You can get into the train area at the front. I'm gonna try and get to it. The train literally, they do stop, but only at certain points of the game. My car stopped moving, so that kind of gave it away. Or, no, my car teleported off the train. Are you serious? Well, I guess that's a plus, I guess. I teleported off the train. Are you serious? Aw, man. Last time it didn't stop. The train's not allowed to pass. I mean, I could just teleport there. Hit one of these things. Ouch. Now his creepy player's in my car. Great. Are you leaving too? You know when you leave the game and leaves the avatar behind? His avatar is still in my car. What do you want to do now? Thank you. I know where to go. Yeah, there's only one other way I can get in, and that's the tunnel down here. Damn it, he jumped out. Buddy, Smash, can I shoot a rocket at you? Oh crap, I didn't think that would have killed you. Oh my god. I'm sorry. Where'd you go?
Back rub. How can I help? No problem. I'll get him off your back.